great opportunities in this case for two of us, because I just want to make sure that we make money, you know, doing turbos, taking advantage of those short term, short expiry times. So we're going to go ahead and do that. If you guys have your charts open, let's go ahead and check. I'm right here with the new strategy. You guys were able to see it on the YouTube channel, the Binary Living Way. In this case, if you notice, there's no opportunity coming up with this strategy. Markets have been moving a little bit ugly this today. So we're going to change to the 1 minute chart, okay, so that we can go ahead and start looking at what will be the turbo opportunities that we will have. If you notice as well, the pairs that I've been working on are fully the ones that we have an IQ option. The reason why is because that is a broker that we work with, by another living way. Okay? So let's go ahead and start looking for an opportunity for Trubo. Okay. So we're looking at a nice opportunity over here. It might be a little bit risky, but it does look like a good opportunity. We're looking at an uptrend. We're looking that it's following the pattern. This cave was in the money. This cave was in the money for a foot. This was in the money. So we're just going to go ahead and wait for a couple minutes. And the next minute, hopefully this one is going to close right here. So we're going to go ahead and start with a call. All right? So let's just go ahead and wait for it. Let's just wait for this candle right here to go across the door or something like that. Let's wait. See all the done here. We need the call. Once this one closes, if it closes in green, we'll go ahead and hit call. Okay? 1 minute. So it's gonna be 1 minute. If it ends up this 1 minute candle in green. So let's go ahead and be ready. MVB USD. MVB USD. Okay, go. Go, go, go. And please confirm that you guys entered. This is a little bit high risk. Let me know if you got sensors. All right. I need to know as hard, so I want to make sure we all share it the same one. So I just need to make sure that you guys enter or do not enter. To me, it ended as tied, but I just want to make sure. Did anybody enter, guys? Okay, good. Good, good, good. Let's go ahead and take a look at the other pairs. We're looking for the put opportunity here. Another one in here. This one's a little bit too risky. Which is one here. Then got another to the other trade. Okay. Since we're looking to a hard two of the opportunities in here, let's go ahead and switch to my regular strategy, which is going to be the resistance. We're looking at a great opportunity here for a put right now. Let's go ahead and hit put. for 108.793 in USD JPY. USD JPY hit put, gonna be for the next 4 minutes. Next 4 minutes is gonna be a put. Put. Let me know if you guys entered. Let me know you guys USR so I can be aware of where you guys are standing, okay? Beautiful. I was able to get 809. Did anybody enter? Please confirm that on the group chat so that I can be aware of your trades. Awesome. You can go ahead and confirm that on the group chat, Adam, if you don't mind. You know, everybody's aware. What's your SR though? Awesome, 813 SR. Awesome SR. That was the highest possible, I guess. Yep, thank you very much for following the instructions. And I don't know how is it that you managed it in this case, people, but for 30, it's already in the money, which is awesome. So let's go ahead and move on. Let me just see and get some messages. Very, very good. Let's go ahead and move on, guys. This one, it might drop, but to be honest with you, because of this red line that is showing me that it is going to go, I mean, it is going to become an uptrend pretty soon. That makes it too risky, to be honest with you. Yes, awesome. And the money. Great, guys. So I'm thankful nobody took the other trade before because it was a tie for me and most likely out of the money for most of y'all if you would have taken it, but you did, so we're good. Let's go ahead and continue. Let's go ahead and transform this one as well on the new strategy. All right, right here we do have a great opportunity to end the money. If you know, if we've noticed, this is the new strategy that I posted before. This part right here is crossing the white line and it's going up, right? This part right here is going to go through. So let's go ahead and see if it's an uptrend. Yes, it is an uptrend. So let's go ahead and go with a call for AUDJPY for It would be 145. So let's hit 145. My SR is 6235. 6235 is my SR for 225. Let's go ahead and hit that. And I'm sorry, for 245. This one is going to go up. Alright, if you guys have any questions as well as the first webinar, you guys can ask me anytime you want. On the group chat, I'm going to try my best so we can go ahead and answer all the questions as soon as possible, okay? You guys enter, please let me know your R's, your SR, so that I can go ahead and see. No, this one is for 245, Adam, 245. You can go ahead and catch up a really good SR right now if you enter. Oh, I'm sorry, it's 145 GMT. SR, my SR is 6395. You can go ahead and get 6100 right now. It's going around 6110 and so on. When you enter, let me know your SR, please. Adam, according to what I understand, you don't have that expiration time. No, it should be GMT. I'm always looking at GMT. So we're talking about right now, currently, it is 135. So we're talking about 135. So that we can go ahead and see. That will be our expiration. Okay. Let's go ahead, now that you guys have an answer, let's go for 2 o'clock. 2 o'clock. Let's hit 2 o'clock for AUDJPY. Let's hit the SR, it would be around like this, 5865, you guys can get it. It'd be awesome. It's dropping a little bit, so you guys should be able to take advantage of it. And let me know USR once you guys get it. All right, so now that we everybody entered, let's go ahead and wait for the expiration on that one. Guys, I'm right here. I'm just waiting for the option to close. Okay? But I'm still right here. If you guys have any questions, as I said, go ahead and ask them, okay? Okay, nice. So we're looking to agree. Let's see, about 10 seconds. Awesome. Yes. Yep. You just heard the IQ option music. You got a beautiful in the money. Hopefully you guys were able to manage this. I know it wasn't scary during the whole time. Now it should go up though, but it's a little bit crazy, so we better stay away from that pair for a few moments. Let's go ahead and look for another opportunity of here. It should go up for the next 15 minutes. Looking down an upset. I'm gonna go ahead and set up another type of strategy that I've been using. I haven't taught you guys this strategy, but I will explain it in a different webinar. Yeah. Okay. Let's go ahead and find another one, all right? Let's go ahead and set up another one. This one, to be honest with you, does not look that much profitable. So let's go ahead and move on. Trying to find another one. So far we got 2 in the money, 0 out of the money. Okay. So we're doing good. Awesome. And we're looking at a put opportunity over here in Euro AUD. Yes, awesome. You guys notice we're completing both of the requirements. So let's go ahead and hit put right now in Euro AUD for OT. It would be for 215. SR around 47864 is what I got. 47864. 47864 put for 215. Try to get it a little bit better though. If you guys can get it better, that would be wonderful. That way we're not being that here. It might have a little jump. Let me go ahead and change this. There you go. It might have a little jump and then go back down again. 47864 was my own. So let's go ahead and give it a moment. If you guys have any questions, please go ahead and ask. I'll be more than happy to answer those questions for you, okay? If you guys entered, please share your SR. That way I can go ahead and make sure we're all on the same page, right? Okay, very good, SR. Thank you very much for 7862. That's a really good SR. Thank you. All right. In the meantime, because I don't want, you know, the webinar to end up with three signals only. Let's see. Very cool. Very, very cool. This one, though, it is an uptrend. Okay. If the AUD USD reaches around 7688, we can enter for a call. So AUD USD call 0.76888 for 215 as well. If it reaches, if it doesn't, let's move on. We're not gonna force any trades. Alright, so let's just go ahead and wait for that one. Let's wait for it to close the area UAD. Awesome, guys. So in the money on this one, unfortunately AUD USD couldn't be reachable, but we did manage to have a beautiful in the money in the euro AUD. And to be honest with you, okay, here we have one opportunity real quick. This one is gonna be our last one, guys. Invest small. Let's go ahead and hit a put right here. Let's see. No, it's a bit too risky. Let me see. Okay, good. This one's gonna be an in the money for the next 15 minutes. So let's go ahead and hit put on UAD CAD. CAD put, it would be around 564. This one's gonna be for 245. It's not gonna be for 230. It could be for 230, but it will be all right. Let's go ahead and do this. For 230 is going to be only if it reaches C 275.88. 275.88 should be fine for 15. You guys got that? Let me know if you guys have any questions in regards to this signal, because I understand it was a little bit too quick, but it had to be fast. This is a pretty volatile up here, so we gotta be careful. And let's wait for you to reach the SR. Perfect. I enter at 2.7. Let me see the SR. 2.7567. That's my SR for 2.45. 2.7567 for 2.25. Sorry, 2.45. If you guys enter, let me know your SR. Okay, guys, he did retrain out the... Let me see. Yes. 275.94 is my SR for 230. 230. So I enter for 230 at 275.94. Let me know if you guys enter. Let me know your SR, please. Hopefully this pair did not betray us. Oh, so that we can end up with 100% in the money. So for 330. Awesome. Awesome as hard. Same one as me. I got 275.94. So let's just wait for it to close.
Ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful In the Money. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Great, great.
Let's just wait for the other signal to close. If you don't mind, I'll just go ahead and get his neck. I'm a little bit hungry. So let me just go ahead and if you guys have any questions, anything, let me know. I'll be right here. I'll just go ahead and be in here, okay?
Great guys, so in the money again, beautiful. Thank you very much for your patience and for following. Yes, the last few seconds it was a heart attack being in the money, but it still was in the money. Guys, with this trade, we finish our webinar tonight. I want to thank you all for joining today and for, you know, being part of the webinar. We're gonna have this webinar on a weekly basis, so I hope to see you guys around on the next webinar. So according to my results, we're looking at 5 in the money. So guys, again, thank you all for joining, and have a great trading session, guys. Bye bye.